Hello guys, welcome back. Today I am tying rigs again. Yes, as you can see in the title, I am tying a 10 ball running ball gang. So I'm using two different gangs. I'm using just a regular 7-7-6 gang, and I'm also using the P Fly feathered gang. So I'm going to show you both. I tend to like the feather gang, the P Fly. Go check out their website. They sell some great stuff. They sell two hooks, smaller gangs. This stuff's just great. I love using it. And yeah, so let's get started. So once again, using the 80 pound leader, just getting an arm's length. Like so, big arm's length. Then I'll just chop her off. So we get that length. Alright, first I'm going to tie this one. So we just do a half knot, blood knot lock, like I showed you in the last video. If you haven't watched the last video of one before that, please go check them out. Yeah. Leave a like on this video. And the last one, once again we get 6 times. Feed it through. Pull it a little bit tight. And back through the top. Then we just pull it tight. And I normally like to hook it up on something. And then I just pull it tight. And we get a knot that turns out like that. And we just trim it with the scissors. Then we get another end on it. Then I will grab a loom bead. You don't have to use it, I just stop it from breaking that knot a little bit. I'll just put that on, put down there. And I'm using a 10 ball sinker. You can use 12 ball for deep water. 10 uses to about 60 meters. And once you get to that 70, 80, 10 to go 12 ball. And then same knot as before, just swivel. It's quite a easy and simple rig to tie. Same principle, always lubricate it. Then we just pull it tight. I'm going to use a pair of pliers, use this. That top ply, just grab it there and just pull it tight. And then we trim it. And then, completed rig. Same as the one I tied yesterday. So, again, just fell off. Isn't hooked properly. Well, same as yesterday, we have to fix that thing up. But yeah. Fix that up later. And then we grab the P Fly. These are my favourite thing to use. I love them. This glittery stuff. We have a swivel on the top tied to. So once again, same thing. That's a leader. Arm's length. Same thing, just different hooks. My next video I'm gonna do is gonna be how to tie a Paternoster. There's two ways. I can use a three-way swivel or actually tying a knot. I'll show you both, but there's a big diversity of, I can show you the tight rigs. And then same thing, got that, trim it, You actually don't have to trim it, it just makes the knot look a lot neater. Don't have a loom bee for this because I ran out. Have to go to shop and get some. As you have seen some of my posts, go check me out, Fishbrain. My name is Toxic Italian YT. That's my other YouTube channel. That's just games and stuff, but I sort of quit on that and gone fish tying, fishing. But some of my posts on Fishbrain, some of my fish that I've caught with using PE flies. There's a picture of my trout on there that was caught with the knot I showed you tie last time. It's not at this rig at the moment I'm using. I've caught a big rock cod, 10 kilo rock cod on it, so it's a very effective rig for all sorts of fish. There you have it, pleated knot. It's again same thing as last time. So sinker does its runny things and you don't lose it. So here, before you watch this video, go check out my previous video, 10 ball running ball snell, and see you in the next one, which is Pat and Oscar. So bye.